Welcome to Kababayan LA, your daily source of Pinoy news and entertainment. Dito po sa Filipino-American community, also news coming from the Philippines. We are on every day 4:30 to 5 here on LA 18, but we are on always on 24/7 on Twitter, twitter.com/Janelle. So follow me. I give updates about what's happening within the Filipino-American community. Also news coming from the Philippines. We discuss opinions there and thoughts and all that. So follow me on Twitter, twitter.com/Janelle. So we open our show today with our regular Kababayan shout-out, brought to us by our friends from Zoom.com, fastest and most reliable online money remittance service. There is this shout-out, isa pong panawagan sa ating mga kababayan na makiisa. We are one. That is a benefit concert that's going to be headlined by no less than Miss Leia Salonga. I think Miss Kula Desma is also going to be there. Some other performers are going to be there. Some Filipino-American actors in Hollywood are going to be there as well, making appearances. One of them, Mark Dacascos, who's also going to be on the show today with our interview from Dancing with the Stars. But We Are One is a concert on October 22nd. That's next week, Thursday. It's going to be in Glendale. And we have more information for you on the screen right about now. Sana po magkita-kita tayo dyan. Kababayan LA is organizing the silent auction para po makadagdag sa relief, mga donations na maipapadala natin sa Pilipinas. This Kababayan shoutout is brought to us by our friends from Zoom.com. Now, speaking of benefits, alam niyo po, ang kinakatuwa ko, marami sa ating mga kababayan na mga business owners, they answer the call. And some of them answer the call very quickly. At yan po ang pag-usapan natin ngayong hapon sa Kababayan LA. Manny Paez from Manila Forwarder, kayo nagkaroon din ng mga donation, ng mga drive for typhoon victims, right?
Tama yan, Janelle. In fact, overwhelming ang tulong ng mga kababayan natin. Talagang dahil nagpadala. Nakakatawa.
Ang headquarters po ng Manila Forwarder is in Eagle Rock. Ang puntahan naman ng mga nasa West Covina, Walnut, Diamond Bar area, I am Cherry Salon, because Cherry Ordonez, owner of Cherry Salon, along with her business partner, Therese Fernandez, also put together a drive. Cherry, can you tell us a little bit about that?
Yes, we started the drive right after the day that happened. Mm. Sunday, actually, nung in-announce namin that we're going to open our door for the donors. Mm-hmm. So, overwhelming.
Overwhelming.
Really, I didn't plan na isang araw. Talagang isang araw lang, uh-huh. But I didn't expect na the whole week pala mangyayari lahat yun.
Therese, yung mga pinag-announce nyo, saan ba kayo nag-announce in one day na bakit ang daming nagpuntahan bigla sa Cherry Salon?
Well, actually, Cherry and I talked about it. Tapos sabi niyang ganon, i-post natin sa Facebook. Mm-hmm. So that's a really good avenue na tool na ginamit namin in order para manawagan sa mga community na mm-hmm. if they wanted to donate, and then so we can, you know, we can help the people that were,
Now, thing is, Cherry, there's a personal twist to this, no? Kasi ikaw mismo, meron ka mismong former employee na na-wipe out. Can you tell us his story?
It was EJ. Mm-hmm. He also worked in ABS-CBN now. Mm-hmm. Used to be my receptionist at salon, and mm-hmm. he told me na Miss Cherry na wipe out kami, and mm-hmm. then I was so overwhelmed na what happened.
Uh-oh.
And then he told me about everything, and that's where I started to begin to think about what can I do for him mm-hmm. and for them mm-hmm. and that's all.
Mm-hmm. At Manny, ikaw, may mga warehouse ang Manila Forwarder sa Pilipinas. Pero meron ka rin mga personal connection dito sa naging calamity in the Philippines?
Actually, mo, Janelle, I grew up in Valenzuela eh.
Oh.
Kaya normal na sa amin ang bahay. Kaya sanay na tayo dyan. Marami tayong mga empleyado, of course, naapektuhan. Because mm-hmm. most of our employees are from Valenzuela, Malabon, tsaka Tagatundo.
Especially Malabon, palaging lubog yun, di ba? Oo.
Advantage naman yun sa amin dahil nung nagkaroon ng calamity na ganyan, lahat ng driver namin, sanay na sa baha.
Handa na.
Kaya ang bilis namin nag-respond. Nakita
correct.
Mo may mga bangka pa kami, may mga jet ski.
Right.
Araw-araw na sa amin yun.
Alright, so sa pagbabalik po ng Kababayan LA, pag-usapan naman natin yung mga naging problema nila sa kanilang mga drives, kung ano man mga challenges, at pinaka-importante, saan ba napupunta yung mga dinodonate natin? We will be back for more. Don't go away.